Okay, Worrell Thompson, this is the observation test, all
right? I've spotted one.
Go on.
Who's the wank who can't spell?
What's wrong?
Worrell's got two L's.
Has it? Says right for having two names. You've got one's about right. Right, now pay attention.
Okay.
Right. This is the observation test, a test of skill and intelligence. You're going to see a short piece of drama featuring me and the very talented John Sim, star of the new Channel 4 show, Never Never, starting next week. So concentrate, observe, and take it all in. Morning, Dennis.
Morning? It's nearly 1 p.m.
Well, you knew I had to stay in for the gas man today.
Well, you're going to have to work late. We've got to get next year's projections to head office first thing tomorrow morning.
Hargreaves.
What?
Say my name. My name wouldn't be Peter Hargreaves if I didn't get those done in time.
What?
You can't fire me.
Oh, yeah.
Because I quit. And your wife Janet is a fat pig. Right, there you go. I hope you're concentrating, because you're going to see that same piece of drama again.
Oh, now you tell us.
Yeah, right, you see? But this time, I've written in 7 subtle differences. See if you can spot them, OK? Morning, Dennis.
Morning? It's nearly 1 p.m.
Well, 2. But you might have to stay in for the electricity man today.
Well, you're going to have to work late, because we've got to get the... We've got to get the accounts in order for the VAT man tomorrow. Hargreaves.
Harrison. Yes, my name. Yeah, don't wear it out.
Anyway, if you don't get it done, you're fired.
You can't fire me. Because I quit. And your wife Marjorie is a fat pig.
Steady on, Ricky. What? What? Oh. Sorry. It's just something. Wife's name really is Marjorie.
No, no, the script.
Hang on, I'm doing this for a favour.
Oh, I'm John Sims. I'm doing this for a favour. Yeah. I was in the lakes.
And seen the traffic.
Haven't seen it. Right, so, there you go. OK, how many mistakes do you think you spotted?
I don't know, about 11, I think.
11. How many do you think you spotted?
2.
You're the winner. Right. Thanks for watching. Thanks to my guests, and Worrell Thompson. All right?
All right. Cheers.